फिल्म फेयर के करता धरता कहाँ है, हाय हाय हाय, कितना हॉट कितना सेक्सी लग रहा है, ओहो ब्लैक वेलवेट, ओह ऐसे ब्लैक वेलवेट केक लग रहा है, ब्लैक फॉरेस्ट केक लग।
एंड होम एंड डिजाइन ट्रेंड्स आर आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दिस फैमिली। फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स इज वन ऑफ इंडियाज oldest and most distinguished film institutions and has spanned generations of exceptional talent. From a small ceremony which featured just Filmfare Awards function has evolved into one of India's most spectacular events. And this year we are very happy to associate for the very first time with Vimal. For years, Vimal, with their unique quality offerings, have made a special place in, on ground, in shop and through cinema. Colors is Viacom 18's flagship brand in the entertainment space in India, a combination of emotions and variety. Colors offers an entire spectrum of emotions to blockbuster movies. The basket contains all jazbaat ke rang. I now request Mr. Deep.
Ow, let us light it up.
Yes, absolutely. Let's begin this evening by lighting the lamp. Yes, see the auspicious beginning of this 64th Vimal Filmfare Awards has begun. May I request all of you to please take your seats. May I now request Mr. Deepak Lamba to share a few words with us.
Hi, good evening everybody, and thank you for taking the time to be here today. I'm going to keep this short because I'm pretty sure you don't want to listen to me, you want to listen to the guy next to me. But just wanted to say, we are once again, I think for the 64th time, back with our Filmfare Awards. Over the years, as you've noticed, we've tried to make it from it just being a TV show to actually being a live entertainment spectacle. You've seen that, which is why all of our acts have been performing live over the last 2-3 years. In an effort to continue to make it grander, we obviously try and get the best in the entertainment industry to be a part of the show and to perform. It gives me, therefore, great joy to... Ranveer is now very much a part of the Filmfare family. He did an amazing job performing last year at Filmfare, and it's our pleasure to actually have him as our showstopper for the awards this year. And he's going to be headlining the event. We're very excited to see what he pulls off, and I can only imagine that it'll be in his true Ranveer style, and we can't wait to see what you're going to be doing. I'd also like to extend a very warm welcome to Vimal, who's come on board as our title partner for the first time, and we look forward to having a very fruitful association with you. Also like to thank Nina and Colors for extending us the support. Broadcast partners are very, very important, but Colors has always tried to make sure that they go above and beyond the call of duty when it comes to ensuring that this award gets prominent place. A couple of other mentions, I think we're also excited that we're going to be renewing our partnership with Facebook and Twitter. For those of you who may not know, last year, for example, during the awards, the show trended live globally, which is a matter of great pride for us. And I think the partnership with Twitter and Facebook will ensure that the awards reach out to a much, much larger audience. For those of you who have questions about nominations, we're not going to be talking about nominations now, but they will be available on our website by tomorrow evening, so you can please check them out. Without further ado, thank you once again for coming.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you very much. May I request Mr. Jitesh Pillai to kindly share a few words with us.
Shouldn't I have the last word? So, quickly, I have to say, I feel like a proud parent whenever I meet Ranveer Singh, because, not because I'm much younger to him, but he won the debut award some seven years ago, and he completely stormed the scene and stole our hearts. And it's been a very, very special association. Filmfare has always celebrated excellence, and Ranveer is part of that excellence. And I have seen his personal growth from his little MAMA number in Band Baja Barat to his absolutely smashing. I have no words to talk about his performance in Gully Boy, which is the latest release. And I have seen like a complete phenomenal growth of an actor. And you know, it's like waves lapping a seashore. Sometimes there are actors who act, and there's Ranveer Singh who's completely transforms himself into some other beast altogether, whether it's physically, whether it's emotionally. So I have been extremely privileged to see him perform. This is my 20th year at Filmfare, so you're allowed to clap for me.
And एक तो लांबा जी आप कबाब में हड्डी क्यों बन रहे? I want to sit next to this teddy bear.
So
can I also may I also say something about you, Jitesh? I have nothing to say, but this is one of my favorite people that I have had the privilege of knowing since the beginning of my career. After I entered the entertainment business, I have rarely ever met somebody who is so warm, so kind, so genuine, and so real. मतलब अच्छा है तो जितेश आपको frankly बताएगा भाई अच्छा किया, खराब किया कोई गलती की वो भी बता देगा. So when he says proud parent, he really means it. He is like father figure or big brother figure, or he has maa ki mamta in him for me.
Okay, and this is about Filmfare also. FYI.
Oh, I thought aapne aise hi bulaya tha. Hum to chale aaye. Jits, are we going to have a cracker of a show?
Yeah.
I have a feeling we're going to have a cracker of a show. Madam, mass entertainment. Absolutely. I'm your man. We are going to have a cracker of a show. Sir, dekhna aap. Ekdam proud ho jaoge. I'm very, very excited to be performing at the Filmfare Awards. I met the amazing, amazing Shamak Davar just a couple of days ago. And we had a very long and extensive meeting about putting up this amazing spectacle. I met Mr. Bhansali today. And he also asked me, what are you performing? And are you going to perform Khalli Balli? And I said, yes, sir. He's like, that means, you better do a good job. So yeah, I'm very excited for my performance. I love performing live. And I am very, very, very charged up about this year's Filmfare Awards. And yeah, I've got something quite exciting in store. Madam, you will love it.
Definitely, we all will be.
Even for me.
तो मैं समझता हूँ कि बहुत ही शानदार मौका है और पहली बार है, तो उम्मीद करते हैं कि होता रहेगा. और फिल्म फेयर तो सबके जहन में बसता है. हिंदुस्तान जो है वो फिल्मों का भूखा है, और आम आदमी जो है वो फिल्म आई एम श्योर ये बम्बई नगरी जो है ये बड़ी मायावी है, और फिल्म फेयर से बढ़िया कोई शायद मेरे ख्याल से कोई फोरम नहीं है. सो आई बिलीव दिस इज़ अ फैंटास्टिक एसोसिएशन विद फिल्म फेयर. और अगर मैं थोड़ा ब्रांड की भाषा में बात करूँ तो सबके जुबान पे अगर फिल्मी है तो हमारी जुबान में केसरी है. क्या कहते हैं, बोलो जुबान केसरी.
अरे सर,
सो वेरी प्राउड टू बी एसोसिएटेड.
अजय देवगन ने बोल दिया.
तो सबने बोल दिया, भाई ने बोल दिया, सबने बोल दिया.
Singham.
So it's an outstanding opportunity for the brand. I'm sure this is a great connect with the audience and the kind of product Filmfare is and the kind of product Vimal is. It's going to be very messy and it's going to be very, very popular and hit. I'm sure this is going to be a fantastic relationship for years. Thank you so
much. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. We are very happy to be associated with you. May I now request Mrs. Nina Jaipuria, Head Hindi Mass Entertainment and Kids TV Network, Viacom 18, to say a few words, please, ma'am.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A lot has already been said, and it's really hard to beat the energy on this dais, but we'll try. We at Colors are really delighted to partner with the 64th Filmfare Awards, and we are really looking forward to welcome back the black lady into the Colors family for second year in a row. And having said that, yes, we will do absolute justice. Mass entertainment it is. We will take it to millions out there. Colors, we continuously strive to give best of entertainment to our viewers, and therefore a mix of television and as well as Bollywood. And I think Filmfare epitomizes that completely. It's an award that has a gold standard of its own. And of course, so we are really very honored to host this show on our platform, and it'll do all of us wonders, the viewers wonders as well. And particularly this year, like Sir has already said, we are very, very happy, thanks to Padmavat being our own film, and Khilji, of course, performing on Colors at Viacom 18 at Filmfare. So we're really looking forward to a very, very spectacular event and award show. So all the best on air and off air.
Thank you so much.
Aitihasik film, aitihasik award show, aitihasik mass entertainment wala channel, Colors, Colors, Colors. Raj Nayak saab ko mera salam dena.
With this, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be opening the, of course, ground for Q&A, but we'll respect that if you keep the questions to Filmfare, movies, and Ranveer Singh, yes? So here we open the ground for Q&A.
No, you're an extremist. How are you moderate?
Because
by any...
I thought you had a flight to catch and you were doing 120 things.
I've got nothing to do.
Okay.
Jitesh, I'm all yours.
So, Ranveer, while he may say that, is running awfully short of time. So, I would please request you to keep your questions to Filmfare. Any uneasy questions, I will take the liberty of cutting you short and saying no asking questions. So, may I also seize the opportunity to ask you the first question.
Ji haan, sir.
So please tell me your first waking Filmfare moment.
Bole to?
Your first Filmfare award moment.
Like Filmfare award moment?
Yeah. Wow, before your debut.
On TV and you know.
I think my most memorable moment, Filmfare moment, there are a couple. When I first saw my first cover, I mean, that was huge for me, because Filmfare has a legacy, Filmfare has a history. Filmfare, like ma'am very rightly said, is the gold standard. And so, you know, it's a dream to be on the cover of Filmfare. It's been graced by, I mean, titans of show business. And, you know, to be there. And I remember so clearly we shot, you know, at Le Meridian with Abhay Singh, and I was like, damn excited. And when the cover came out, you know, to read that tagline, which I remember ever so vividly, it was a trip. I could hardly believe it. It was like a dream come true. You remember it? I can't say it myself. Singh is king. So Ranveer Singh takes the industry by storm, byline, boom, man, that's a dream come true. I mean, first film, received so much love. I made it to the cover. I won the debut award. And then this, which brings me to my other most memorable moment, was winning Best Actor for Bajirao Mastani, for Peshwa Bajirao. I mean, that was just a magical night. Tipika, my wife, had won the same night for Piku. So to win with her in the same year was very, very special for me. Special for our whole family, who was seated there. My mom, my sister, my dad, her folks, her sister, they were all present. It was unforgettable. And then Rekha ji handed me the award. And you know who was sitting in the first row? Was the man who I wanted to be growing up. Amitabh Bachchan was sitting there while I received Best Actor. I mean, I could not ask for more. It was just an absolutely unforgettable moment. And yeah, it's etched in my mind and in my heart forever and ever. It's always exciting to collaborate with Filmfare because of this cinephile. I got a lot of love and appreciation for Jitesh because here is a man who truly loves cinema, you know, and that someone like me appreciates to a vast degree. So, Jitesh, let me say it publicly. I appreciate you. I appreciate you and your love for cinema, your passion for cinema.
Okay, moving on. One more question. Please tell me what kind of manic energy, what are you on when you do your fantastic performances like the Bappida tribute you paid last year?
I don't know what it is about performing live. It's electric. You know, the audience is right there and you're performing for them. You know, you're putting up a show, putting up a spectacle. And if in your heart, I believe my calling is to be an entertainer, to be a showman. And there's nothing more palpable than the energy of a live performance because your audience is right there. And if you want to evoke a reaction out of them or an emotion in them, it's there. The energy is all, it's in that space, you know. So live is another trip altogether. I don't know what happens to me. I really, once I'm on stage and there's an audience, it's like I go into some kind of trance. And you're never more in the moment than during a live performance. So that's what I love about it.
It's probably an unfair question to ask you, but which is your favorite performance of yours?
Of mine?
You have to pick up.
I don't know. Audience, my baap audience ki raay lete hai. Aap batao, what is my best performance? Madam, aap, any preferences? None. She doesn't like me as an actor. I'm sorry?
I like you in Gully Boy.
Nice. Thank you, ma'am. Multiplex audience, sir.
I second that, huh? I second that.
Really?
Yeah.
Khilji. Khilji. My wife also loves Khilji. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, all, even, yaar, for me, all my performances are special, right? Because film mein chalti hai, nahi chalti hai, some are liked, some are not liked, some are loved, some are hated. But you as a performer do your best and you do it with all honesty and 100%. So if you ask me, my performance in Kill Dil is also special to me. So yeah, it's just, I could not choose between any performance. I'm just happy to have an opportunity to be a performer. I mean, I grew up wanting to be an actor, Hindi film hero. And here I am, sitting on the dais with Jitesh Pille, headlining the Filmfare Awards. Kya time hai, apna time aaya. So yeah, I think it's going to be a good show.
So we'll quickly take two more questions on Filmfare, hopefully. quick.
देखो किसका हाथ ऊपर गया सबसे पहले सबसे बदमाश मस्तीखोर पूछिए सर पूछिए
रणवीर जी सबसे पहले तो आपको गली बॉय की ढेरों सारी बधाइयां
थैंक यू
सर अभी भी चल रही है और अभी भी हर किसी की जुबान पर अपना टाइम आएगा
ये बा
रणवीर जी सवाल ये है कि जैसा कि आपने मिस्टर बच्चन की बात की अभी हाल ही में जब उन्होंने एक इंटरव्यू में बताया कि जब उन्हें बदला फिल्म में एक टाइटल ट्रैक करना था
हाँ जी
तो उन्होंने बताया कि सिंगिंग की दुनिया का उन्हें ज्यादा नॉलेज नहीं है लेकिन उन्होंने आपको गाते हुए देखा गली बॉय में और तो उन्होंने आपके कुछ फुट स्टेप आपको फॉलो किया और थोड़ा बहुत उन्होंने बदला में करने की कोशिश की तो जब मिस्टर बच्चन आपके बारे में इस तरह से बोलते हैं आपकी एक्टिंग को अप्रिसिएट करते हैं तो एज एन एक्टर एज एन ह्यूमन बींग क्या कुछ फील करते हैं आप
यार मैं क्या बोलूँ जब से उन्होंने ये बात बोली है पहले तो मेरे फैंस बहुत ही एक्साइटेड होके मुझे वो क्लिपिंग्स भेज रहे हैं सोशल मीडिया पे देखो देखो बच्चन साहब ने आपके बारे में क्या बोला क्योंकि उनको पता है कि मैं ये देख के कितना एक्साइटेड हो जाऊँगा और वाकई में मैं हुआ वो सबसे बड़े महानायक हैं और उनका सबसे बड़ा दिल है इसलिए उन्होंने ऐसे बोला लेकिन फैक्ट तो ये है कि यार अभी आई विल पेंट अ पिक्चर फॉर यू इमेजिन अ किड सिटिंग ऑन द फ्लोर वॉचिंग अ टीवी स्क्रीन एंड देयर इज जस्ट मतलब मैं बच्चन साहब को बचपन से देखते आ रहा हूँ और मेरा सपना था मेरी दादी कहती थी तुझे बड़ा होके अमिताभ बच्चन बनना है और मैं कितने भी जन्म ले लूँ मैं उनका तिनका भी नहीं होने वाला हूँ, लेकिन वो उनका बड़प्पन है, उन्होंने बोल दिया। फैक्ट तो ये है कि हम जो भी करते हैं उन्होंने बहुत साल पहले कर लिया था, उन्होंने सबसे पहले रैप कर लिया था। यार उनके जैसा कोई है नहीं, उनसे ज़्यादा महान कोई है नहीं। ये जो एक मिलेनियल टर्म निकला है ना गोट, मैं मानता हूँ इज गोट, ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ऑल टाइम, और एवरी टाइम यू कुड से इन अ वे, बिकॉज द मैन इज अ लार्ज पार्ट ऑफ द रीजन आई एवर वॉन्टेड टू बिकम अ परफॉर्मर, बिकम एन एक्टर। सो इन अ वे यू कैन से एवरी टाइम आई गो आउट एंड परफॉर्म इट्स अ ट्रिब्यूट और अ होमाज टू अमिताभ बच्चन।
एंड रणवीर जी, दूसरा सवाल ये है मेरा कि हाल ही में दीपिका जी ने भी आपके बारे में एक इंटरव्यू में, मतलब फिल्म फेयर का ही अवार्ड था,
क्या कहा उन्होंने?
उन्होंने ये कहा कि शादी के बाद कुछ एक प्रतिबंध आपके ऊपर लगा दिया, जैसे कि घर से निकलना है तो खाना खा के जाना है, ये कंपलसरी होगा, और आप कहीं भी कुछ भी शूट कर रहे हैं तो आपको उनका फोन उठाना जरूरी है।
हाँ जी, तो मैं तो शॉट के बीच में फेस टाइम उठा दे,
मतलब
वीडियो कॉल।
और क्या क्या उन्होंने कुछ प्रतिबंध और क्या क्या लगाए हैं, और अगर आप मुझे कुछ बता सके, अगर आप
कितने प्यारे प्रतिबंध हैं उनके,
आप कितना फॉलो कर पाते हैं इन सारी चीजों को?
मैं बंद गया हूँ गृहस्थी में, मैं तो मतलब टाइम से उठना, टाइम पे खाना खाना, टाइम पे काम पे पहुंचना, टाइम पे घर जाना, टाइम पे सोना। आह क्या सुधर गया है लड़का, क्या सुधर गया है। और मैं कहता हूं तू सुधार, मुझे तू सुधार, लगा तू प्रतिबंध पे प्रतिबंध। सो द बेस्ट थिंग दैट एवर हैपेंड टू मी भाई, ऑनेस्टली, घर आई लक्ष्मी, है कि नहीं? जय झूलेलाल।
Filmfare Award is largely acting awards, and journalism is a far more, is a different field, and there are far other forums which award journalists. So I don't.
I'm talking about photojournalists.
Even photojournalists. It's not about acting. The Filmfare is the acting award. You give awards for acting. If I were to give a photojournalist, I'd probably give myself an award then, because I think I've taken some damn good photos as a rookie reporter. So I don't think this is actually the podium to take award photojournalists. Filmfare Awards, Bollywood. Okay.
All right. Quickly to the next one, please. हाथ तो उठाए, कोई हाथ नहीं उठा रहा।
एक बात बताओ सर, आप बाल कटाने मैकेनिक के पास जाते हैं? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट
डू वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन,
कोई है जी? देखो सब चाहते हैं सुमित जी ही सवाल करें, अरे सुमित जी आइए।
गुड इवनिंग रणवीर।
पूछ लो सर, क्यों इतना फुटेज खा रहे हो? लोगों को घर जाना है, खाना खाना है यार, डिनर टाइम हो गया, पूछो ना।
कोई इंतजार कर रहा है?
मेरा तो हो रहा है, आपका नहीं पता।
रणवीर, बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री,
जी हाँ,
एंड मैन हु हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड हिमसेल्फ, आपको क्या लगता है व्हाट्स योर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एज एन एक्टर एंड एज अ सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया नाउ?
What is my responsibility? Look, I believe my calling in life is to be an entertainer. So I believe that the best thing I can do with myself is fulfill what I believe is my purpose in life, and that is to do my best to entertain people. When it comes to being a responsible citizen, I think I am. I met the Prime Minister recently, and we had a very pleasant meeting. We apprised him what we as young members of the film fraternity are doing. He had something to say to us, which was that if possible, we should choose content that has in it a message of inclusive India and unity. And I was very happy to report to him that my very next film, the one that I am going to shoot next, 83, is one such film, you know, where it is truly Team India. You know, you have gentlemen from all across the country coming together to make the nation proud. A really extraordinary underdog story that I'm very, very happy and proud to be a part of. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ranveer. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, ma'am. And with this, Ranveer, we close the Q&A. And yes, thank you very much.